You're watching Pinoy How To.
Sinanglao, they used to call that one a poor man's dish. Mga old ano, old saying. Because it comprises of intestine, the heart of the beef, the rennet, the large and small intestine, the lungs, the throat, and other parts of the animal. How do we cook sinanglao here in Ilocos? First, we have to blanch all the innards at once. We have to cut them in cubes and blanch them. In cooking sinanglao, you can go straight like this. Just remove all the impurities, all the scum that floats on top. Or the other variation, or the other technique, is to blanch them first to make sure to remove all the impurities from the intestine. The disadvantage in doing sinanglao or the straight method is it becomes very, very mango. You can see it looks murky and dirty. That's why we have to blanch the intestine first. Thereafter blanching, you wash the opal in running water. Simmer. You add the bay leaf, whole peppercorn, ginger, and garlic whole. Lower down the heat. You simmer till it's tender. And vinegar. Just before serving, you can add shallots, or if you don't have shallots, you can use onions. Either way will do. The duration of that sinanglao would take 3 to 4 hours to tenderize the meat.
Like this video, subscribe to Pinoy How To for more.